fifth one, it's also a quadrant. Here, after scolding, when the mother has scolded the daughter that why she has left her work aside, why she is not completing her needlework, the response of the daughter is given in the fifth paragraph. I'll do it when it's daylight, if you please. She is requesting her mother that if you are okay with this, if you really allow me, I'll do it in the daylight. Now notice it, the child is saying, the girl is saying, I'll do it on a daylight. But the mother has already described it that it was a brightly sunny day. Yes, I cannot work, mama. Now it is night. Now the girl is saying, I can't finish my little work. It is night. Here this shows that the girl is thinking it's night means she has got darkness. She can't see that it has a day, it is a light, or that it is the day is very sunny. The sun shone bright upon her when she spoke. When she was saying this, it was brightly sunny day. And yet her eyes received no ray of light. Here, no ray of light means it shows the darkness of the girl, the blindness of the girl, that though and yet her eyes received, though it was very brightly sunny day, but she is not receiving the ray of light. She is asking her mother to allow her to complete the work when it is daylight. She doesn't know it's already day, but the problem is her blindness, she is not able to see. So she is receiving no light, no ray of light is received by her. Now I hope you must have understood this poem, and hope to meet you again in the next lesson. Thank you.